I think I must speak Polish. It will be more easy for Polish coaches, and we have a special translator, Czarek, and he must work today because he stayed without microphone. Now he's ready.
Let me try.
Nie można zapominać, że są to młode i mają ograniczone umiejętności.
And they can do the training not as professional players.
Będziemy starali się zrobić dużo ćwiczeń.
We can try to do most of the exercises.
Podstawowym elementem jest rzut.
The most important is shot.
Druga sprawa, mamy trzy bramkarki.
The second thing is that we have three goalkeepers.
I podczas treningu trenerka, która będzie z boku, cały czas koryguje działanie.
And during the training, practicing, we have the trainer for goalkeepers, which try to help them find the good positions in the training.
Jutro mamy dwa specjalne treningi poświęcone bramkarkom.
Tomorrow we have two special trainings for goalkeepers. Okay?
The last thing.
Okay, the last thing. We have 1 hour.
Skończymy trening 4:30. W związku z tym, że
so we have mentioned us for because the good game starts at 5 o'clock.
Okay. Polish team play 5 o'clock in Gdynia. It's more important for us. Jedziemy.
and all shots are coming to the longer part of the ball. Faster.
Thank you.
Thank you. and after that he's putting the ball in the ball down on the play. So in the second half of this action,
thank you.
school shots, one shot was from the ring, and one will be shot from the keeper position. Now we have our analysis of the defense. Thank you.
Thank you.
there will not be enough time to coordinate some clips in play in the positions. The main purpose is training was to show some tactic during the play.
Thank you.